Jackass Mountain is fixed. Tunnel number one.
Because he would have not asked me if he had someone else to ask, right?
Yeah.
So. Yeah. So just wanted to let you know that.
Okay, we'll talk about it.
Get to go up there. The Spider Peak. tunnel just before Yale. That's tunnel number 7. Could be my friend Richard's place.
Why didn't you close it?
I have no idea. I think a few, 3 or 4 years ago. Gold Nugget's still there, but it ain't being worked. Trading post. Party spot. Off to Lake of the Woods. Highway 7 looking for hope so we can go Highway 3 or the Coca-Cola.
Yeah.
Retired film actor.
Really?
Yeah. The whole pizza place there used to be the Dairy Queen. Not me, it's the road. For now. Mission!
Which importance is it?
Over there.
Over the right?
Yeah. I made it here. My stuff. Man, this helicopter's been flying over for 20 years. Where is he up there? I didn't hear him. I guess the RC's looking for people. Well, I'm good at this. So this is the park that I used to come to every day with my mom and walk the dogs when we lived here. 2014 was the last time I walked the dogs with my mom here. Ten years ago. Raccoon just come down out of this tree. Went off that way. They're fine, they're urban raccoons. They don't bother with anyone. This house over here, Brenna and Andrew used to live. They're school teachers. I don't know if they still live there. Their grapevines have gone nuts. If it doesn't rain, I could probably spend the night here safely. Maybe in those shrubs over there, you know. It's moist here. It's wet. It's horrible. But this is where I used to live. This is where I used to walk the dogs with Mom. I miss this place. You should see the old house we used to live in. We had it looking like a park, and now it's overgrown, looking like a jungle. Can't even get in there. Well, I'm gonna stay here for a little while till it gets darker. And then I'll pick my spot. The amount of homelessness and drugs around right now, you really gotta be careful where you go and what you do. We'll see what happens. Well, I'm gonna try this place for night. There's a gazebo here, as you can see. There's a gazebo. There's chairs hanging around. I'm gonna try and sleep here tonight. At least get some kind of rest, so I can hit the train in the morning. Yeah, it's kind of wet out. It's raining. It's horrible. And my computers are in my pack right there. So I'm going to try and see if I can stick it out here. If they come and move me, they come and move me. If not, then not. We'll see what happens. I'll see you in the morning. Well, I did it. I made it through till morning. Everything's packed up. Leave no trace. Now I can head for the train. There was a bear over here last night. Woke me up. That freaked me out a bit. Okay, time to get some coffee. Okay, well, here's the train. I've got my ticket. It cost me $13.50 to go from Mission City to Vancouver, to all the way to the sea bus terminal, and then to Horseshoe Bay. Here's my ticket. $13.50 to go all that way. I'll see you on the train. I'm getting a coffee. Okay, let's board the train. We're ready to go. Want to know how fast we're going? That's a normal freight train going its normal speed. It's going about 80 kilometers an hour. We're doing at least 120. That train came out of Ashcroft last night. I came out of Ashcroft yesterday afternoon. That was a beautiful ride down through the canyon in a Tesla. Slowing down for station. He's passing us again. Just barely see the Fraser River over there. All sawmills through here. Not much to see out that side. See you at the station. Now we're back up to speed. And then we can finally pass this guy. Just screaming along. Ooh, the bushes out there look like a blur. These trains really rock and roll. Pull into the station up here, that train's gonna go flying past us like nothing. I've been fishing there. Morning, good. Wave hi.
Coming from?
Ashcroft, Cache Creek.
Oh, nice.
Yesterday, I come down in a Tesla, and now I'm off to Nanaimo.
Hey, that's good. The getting here, the island's awesome.
Well, I was born there.
Family there? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, my fiance's there right now.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, wonderful.
Mighty Pit River. Thank you. North Fraser Penitentiary. We get there.
No trains on Monday for Canada Day. That'll be a long weekend there, everyone.
Okay. But yeah, his girlfriend is so toxic. I know they've been together for 9 years, long distance, because she doesn't have
a welcome to Vancouver.
She's not an appointment. She's telling because he couldn't stay with us because we had COVID. So he's staying with a friend. Thank goodness, I did in North Van, right? And the friend was, his girlfriend, Kiki, said, oh, make sure they wear N95 long. He's got to tell them what to wear. He can't do that. As long as they mask, right, or something. But she's always on him, and he gets so stressed. I said, you're not going to be happy. It's all I want you to do is be happy. Okay, I don't care, and I care about your...
See bus. The train we came in on. Yeah. could get the helijet. Last long trip I did was to the airport to go to the Philippines. Remember that video? We are here. Thank you. Come aboard. Could have got the helijet. See you when we get there. Our birthing spot right there. and we are here. Welcome to Lonsdale Cay, North Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. Five after eight, Lonsdale Cay Exchange, waiting for the R2 to Park Royal. On the R2 bus to Park Royal. Park Royal, North Vancouver. Go from Park Royal to Horseshoe Bay. The 257 Express, Horseshoe Bay.
All right.
3 hours from Mission, BC to Horseshoe Bay Terminal using transit, $13.50 per fare. Welcome to Horseshoe Bay, British Columbia, Canada. So I made it here from Mission, BC in 2 hours and 45 minutes, and it only cost me $13.50. This beautiful place. Boarding time is 11:23. Boarding time. Shaky now. There's a seal. Good day. Seekers, we're on the way. With an escort.
Thank you.
Okay, fine. Okay. Doesn't that remind you of that island I was on in the Philippines? Almost there. I'm here. Nanaimo, British Columbia, Canada. gave her a card. I'm here. I made it! I'm here!
Oh, sweetheart. They say for better and for worse, when you come down to the worst right now.
They say, we're together again, finally. What a long trip. This is what the trip was for. You'll see more in a minute.
Yeah.